To secure the promised land, the Israelites must defeat the Philistines. But King Saul has lost God's blessing. And now he faces the Philistines' greatest champion, Goliath.
Will one of you fight me? Israelites, you win! And the Philistines will be your slaves! I win! And you will be our slaves!
Someone must fight him!
Not you, Jonathan.
The warrior who defeats him will be a rich man!
Not one man in Israel! Not one of God's people!
I'll do it.
David.
You're no soldier, you're a shepherd.
Yes, a shepherd. As I protect my sheep, God will protect me.
Where is your faith? Where is your God?
I will kill him.
You'll need this.
I'll be better without it. Yea, though I walk in the valley of the shadow of death, I fear no evil. You are with me. Thy rod and staff, they comfort me. You anoint my head with oil. My cup overflows. Surely goodness and mercy shall follow me all the days of my life.
Israel has found a champion! Don't waste my time, little boy. You're too young to die.
I will fight you!